These how to 1 minute will show you how to add users or members to WordPress website. In your WordPress website, you can easily add administrator or a subscriber or an editor. Just follow these step-by-step guide. First of all, open your WordPress dashboard and hover over on users and click on add new. Enter here the username. Enter the user email address. Enter first name and last name. Give here your website name and write a strong password for the user. You can also change the password from here. If you want to use a weak password, then check this box, confirm use of weak password, and then you can send these username and password to the user by sending a email about their account by checking this option. Then here select the user role. You can select subscriber, contributor, author, editor and administrator. So I'm selecting editor. Then all you have to need, just click on add new user. And here we can see the user has been successfully created. Now click on edit. And here you will gain bunch of different options to edit the user. You can change admin color. You can enable keyboard shortcut. Then you can change language for the user. You can add a nickname. And here you can add a profile picture. Now I'm going to log out from this account. And now logging to the account I just created. And this is how we can add a new user or member to WordPress website. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe. How to 1 minute. See you in the next video.